Susan.
Just give me a minute, Philip.
That's enough. Come on.
I know how you feel, but you made the right decision.